Every village needs a good Ferengi. Can you talk about working with Armin? Because I think for many fans, he was not the heart of the series, but definitely the comedy of the series.
He was definitely the comedy of the series. Armin, it was amazing working with him. He's, of course, an incredible Shakespearean actor, stage actor. He knows his stuff. So as soon as you're playing tennis with someone that good and perhaps better than you, it ups your game. So it was always a joy. And I remember sitting with him. I believe he was the one who said to me, you know what, our show will be more appreciated in 20 years than it is right now. Because we were the black sheep of the Star Trek franchise. And he was right. He was right. The outpouring of love and funding for the Deep Space Nine documentary was a huge point to that fact.